What's up, everybody? Zachman18 here. We're back on TZM TV. I've got something to show you guys again. Once again, my Phoenix Wright background. The reason why I'm showing you that, Robo has made another objection, another funny story with the objection app. So this is going to be Argument in the Courtroom 2, made by RoboRager 1. So I can't wait to check it out. And this is my first time looking at it since I just got up pretty recently this morning. Let's take a look at it. Oh, look at me! My name's Miles Edgeworth, and I'm all fat! Alright. This is gonna be a long one. Fat? I'm not fat! Oh my god. Well, you do eat a lot of fat, Edgeworth. Wait, do you get to play as Mia? In the game? I think so, yeah. I forgot about that. Well, you do eat a lot of... You do eat a lot of fat, Edgeworth. Not true, I object!
Overruled, Edgeworth. Or should I say, Fatworth? You were on your Facebook last night, talking about stuffing your face with potato chips and ice cream.
Oh my god, Robo. What did you do? Grr. Oh my god. God. Stop laughing at me. At least I don't sleep with my teddy bear. Unlike somebody who keeps a baby blanket in their back. Oh my god. How did you know that?
Are you stupid or something, Mr. Edgeworth? I follow you on Twitter.
Hashtag.
My Twitter.
Social media doesn't lie, little baby Edgeworth.
I'm not a baby!
If he's not a baby, then where is his pacifier?
He's probably gonna say, like, my what? My what? Wow. How did I know it was gonna come up? Wah, I'm little baby Edgeworth. I need my pacifier. Oh my god. This one's pretty long.
Stop that. That's not funny, farts. Mr. Edgeworth, there's no farting in this courtroom allowed. Aw, does little baby Edgeworth need a diaper change, G-Wangy?
A diaper change? What? Well, you do need one, considering that you do whine like a baby. Ah, screw you, Phoenix. Oh no, Judge, I think he's gonna cry again. Oh my god. Next.
Shall I give him his bottle?
Don't forget to burp the little baby.
I'm not a baby, I'm a man. This is killing me. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Close your mouth, Mr. Wright.
Close your mouth, Mr. Edgeworth. Your breath stinks.
Oh my god. Poor baby Edgeworth. Nah, you got pwned by the judge. Can I interest you in a Tic Tac? Oh my god. A breath mint? How dare you? God, he sounds like a horrific beast.
That's a 1,000,000 on the stinky scale, you loser. Loser!
Last one.
Me is right. I can smell it all the way in the bathroom.
Alright, that's it for Argument in the Courtroom 2. Once again, guys, go subscribe to Robo Rager 1. Robo, okay, so if you keep making more Robo, I'll only accept it from Robo, since this was kind of Robo's idea. So Robo, if you want to make another one, I'll make another Argument in the Courtroom. So Robo, if you're watching this, I hope you enjoyed this video for it. And thanks for watching Argument in the Courtroom number 2. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.